Shalom uvracha. I'm Jeremy Benstein, and I have a riddle for you. What is the connection between the terms for these three central Chanukah items? One is the latke, two is the sufganiya, that great Israeli jelly donut that's become a traditional Chanukah food, and third is pirsum hanes, the central commandment to the idea of publicizing the miracle, pirsum. What's the connection between those three terms? You'll find a fascinating and surprising answer in my article. Chag Urim Sameach.